out clean when I pull up to the scene. Big goals and I put that on me. What you thinking? What's good? Fuck how you feeling? I wish a nigga would. Had to hit the high.
It's Ashley.
It's Rebecca.
And it's Akilah. We doing a mukbang. So we a little hungry today, y'all. We better go eat on her bowl too.
Nah, that's my bowl.
You gonna throw it all around.
Not even people here, but I'm really shy.
That's crazy.
Not
even people here. You're scared.
Mom. Our topic of today will be
the Bermuda Triangle. Damn, y'all.
Yes.
I thought we was gonna be in sync.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
The Bermuda Triangle.
Wait.
All right. No way, y'all. I can see how this gonna go.
That's so annoying. Why y'all laughing so much?
Yo, get this bitch away from me, bro. So,
if y'all never heard about the Bermuda Triangle, I'm gonna tell y'all what we know. But y'all can watch the movie called Triangle. It's about the Bermuda Triangle.
Basically, the Bermuda Triangle is somewhere in the ocean. It's Florida. It's Puerto Rico, Florida, and where else?
I'm about to say.
What's that? The state?
And Bermuda.
No. Oh, yeah, yeah. And Bermuda. Yeah. So, they're saying, like, when boats go through there, they don't come back. Or when they do come back, there's nobody up there. Like, no humans or anything.
The only one boat ever came back.
Mm-hmm. And it took 95 years.
Yep.
It just came back. And,
It was only, like, a few things that happen to people, like when they go up there, their climate change, like their mileage be different when they go up there.
Like it speed up, right?
Yeah. So we watched a video, and what's the guy name? What's his name? John? It was him and somebody else. It was on a like a helicopter.
Yeah, they was on an airplane.
An airplane, mm-hmm. And then they ran into it
like a personal airplane,
but they said it was like they was going to a dark cloud. It was just straight dark.
Yeah, like it was a really nice day, but they ended up running into this really dark cloud that it felt like it wasn't gonna end,
and it was like lights shooting out of it.
Yeah, when he did end, he was found, and he was the flight that he was coming from. It was like a 90 minute flight,
and it was only
like 45 minutes for him. Cause he was like through a cloud the whole time. He didn't know where he was even going.
Wait.
But he ended up getting out of it.
Hold on. The Bermuda Triangle, it formed when a meteor. And it fell into the ocean. The ocean was burning. It was on fire for 7 days straight.
Like literally blown up from the fucking ocean.
Yeah, it was
and
like
then it was like fire. Like no water, just straight fire. And then
I forgot, kid, my bad.
Yeah, it was burning or whatever, and for 7 days, and then it formed that, and we just found out that it's still growing, like it's getting bigger and bigger.
Yeah, there's more places in the world that has this problem as well.
Mm-hmm. Japan.
Mm-hmm.
It's called the Devil Sea, right?
Mm-hmm.
The Devil's Triangle. No, the Devil's Triangle. Both. Yeah.
They call it both. But that's crazy. I think it's like another world, but
oh yeah, we were talking about that. Like, what if it take you to another place?
Like, what if?
Because where all those people just went?
Like, if the they said like there was no trace of humans at all. So
mm-hmm.
I was saying like, what if?
But
it's just thing like.
But look,
thing.
It was no trace of humans at all. But the whole boat was still intact. Yes. Like nothing happened to the boat. Where all the people went?
Like, what if it's a thing just like human airborne, like we just, it's just for us, like we just vanish or we just like and go to another dimension or something, because it is coming from the freaking sky. Like it did happen from the sky.
Sorry.
You gotta bite them.
My bad. But wait, y'all, in the movie that I was talking about.
Yeah, you struggling. You better bite it.
I just tried.
No, for real, because I ate a whole leg. I ate a whole leg.
Basically, can y'all help me?
Help you with what?
Bite it.
Use your teeth.
Girl, harder.
I don't want it to crunch. I don't want the shell to be inside my meat.
Like that.
Y'all ever ate egg salad and it was crunchy?
What? Bitch, you put the egg shell? Like this.
You gotta pop it like this.
Like sometimes the shell be inside that shit.
Girl, you funny. You over here laughing. I'm trying to eat.
I'm trying to open this shit. Damn, I keep cursing.
Yo.
All right, get back to the story.
All right, basically in the movie, like the same stuff keep happening over and over and over again. Basically, like it just keep repeating itself. So it's crazy.
Yo. This is gonna be hella
creepy.
Video.
At this point,
stop being. Hey, stop
moving. Grown.
Right. Wow. How long
you can't curse on YouTube. They don't let you curse on YouTube.
Yeah. That's ridiculous.
She said, "Y'all know how long it took for me to wait for me to curse."
Yo, this
you was
so
waiting
sweet.
For the day you was able to curse again.
Yeah. Inducement.
You was ready. When was the day you was able to curse?
I don't know. One day I just.
Yo,
I was when you were getting trouble, and you was like, "Oh, shit."
Yeah, like
I used to write the curse words down on a piece of paper and like show it to my sisters, and I never used to get in trouble for it.
No, I used to have to ask my mom.
Because like, you wrote it,
like you know how some stuff just
my brother's just sitting word. Here.
What you used to do with you?
Ask my mom, like, I could curse. Y'all, we just got off topic. What are we talking about now?
That's fine.
Mermaids. Y'all believe in mermaids?
Mm. Mermaids. Yep.
I think the same mermaid is pretty.
There was an article. No, they're...
They fake pretty, but I mean, like, the ones they showing be pretty.
They will, like, make it... They will show you. Only they will hypnotize you.
They will get
and they will make you see what they want you to see.
They will definitely get me.
They will get you. I'm turning around. Like, oh, I just saw something floating in the ocean. Look like a mermaid. Turn like around.
And they really can breathe underwater. Like,
time to go home.
You want
to
breathe in the water? You want to see what's under there?
Like the city of stuff?
They're not going to let you come back.
Okay,
you dead
serious?
I will ask.
Don't ever go to the beach without me.
Please.
Yeah, because you're going to save me, right? You going to let me
bitch, if you go too far, I'm turning around.
If I go by myself,
no.
I'm fucking
I don't even know why you would be that far. So wait, they only go if you like deep in the ocean?
They get you whenever they...
I'm like, I'm going to go that deep, but I'm saying like...
They could get you when you're on the shore?
They only let certain people see them. Like, if you see one and you get away... You the lucky mother sucker.
But they let you but they can get you. They do that on the shore, right? If you're on the shore too, or no?
They reel you in. So if they could be far distance.
So they make
and then you once they them? Got your attention,
what if you don't know how to
they
swim?
Hypnotize you.
What if you don't know how to swim? They make you know how to swim to them?
Bitch, I don't know.
I don't have the people being on a boat. I thought these people was on like boats and stuff.
Yeah,
and
no, some people swim, some people get lost, some people, you know.
I mean, like, well, I want a person to swim, but, like, I don't know.
Shit.
I don't think we could do a trade or something. So, like, let me come back.
They're going to have you killed or shut the world down, bitch.
What you going to trade?
I'm
going to
do that. I want to do nothing like that.
What are you going to trade with them?
I don't know. Depends on what they want. Not
they want your life. They want your life. That's why they
these are evil people. They're not going to have you do that.
They can save you.
I don't want to be a slave. Let me be a mermaid, too. but a pretty memory that's really pretty. I don't want
to. Bitch, it's not up to you,
Becky.
What is your?
It would have to be up to me.
It would have to be up to me.
We got a lot of editing to do.
Nah, we got a lot of beep beep to do. Beep beep.
But the beep
sent you.
Beep. Yeah.
Yeah, they're so good.
Look, like, Keila wanna go see some mermaids. I'm gonna miss my friend.
Miss y'all too.
I'm gonna be praying for you. I'm gonna ask God, can you come up?
Go get my friend.
Nah, don't bring us.
Well,
I'm cool.
You know, get who?
I'm cool. I'm gonna pray for you to come back. I'm gonna hope you come back.
Get your friend.
Yeah,
bitch, like, you won't ever get to fool me like that.
I'm gonna be like, I hope Akilah come back safe.
It's just sad that they ugly, that they gotta be ugly creatures. Cause when we grew up, they really look like beautiful.
It ain't sad. America made it look like beautiful creatures, but everybody else in the islands and stuff, they know the real deal.
Yeah, I wish they was how they portrayed them to be.
Yeah, so they can make money off that shit.
Not make money off.
Nobody stupid.
No. No, what? I think you should think mermaids was pretty cool though.
Dried in a motherfucker.
That's why I don't eat boiled eggs.
I'm about to tap out. Yeah, Angela just dogging it.
You gotta dip it in the butter, wow.
That's why I like boiled eggs.
I like boiled eggs.
Mm-mm. I don't like eggs.
With ketchup, yeah, but this shit right here,
I never eat it with ketchup.
You ain't put no salt.
Boiled eggs with noodles?
I put a lot of salt. There's a lot of salt in here. Oh, I put a lot, so you probably want more.
I'm gonna just dip it in the butter.
It's good like that.
Nah, we gonna have high cholesterol.
I ain't eating that shit.
Yeah, I'll be wrong. Wait. So, if you see a mermaid, what you gonna do?
I'm probably gonna, I don't know.
And honestly, don't see my, because, if you gotta see them in the middle of the ocean,
I feel like God not gonna make me see one.
It depends.
Mm-hmm. He not gonna let me see one.
I think she said he protected her from
seeing. Yeah, mm-hmm. That's what I'm saying. He not gonna let me see one. Because he gonna just be like, nah.
But sometimes he let you see it so you could come back and tell the world. Some people gonna believe, some people not.
I would be up for the rest of my life. I would never go to sleep. I would never go swimming. I would never even try to take a shower.
Word. I don't want no water. I don't want to drink no water.
No shower.
Dirty as
I drink soda. Give me soda.
Make my bad.
That's it. I don't even want to take a shower.
I'm a real curious.
I'm being scared.
I'm curious. I'm going to be up. Not that curious.
Yeah. But I already know. I'm curious. I want to know what goes on, but I want somebody else to tell me.
I want them to go through it.
Yeah, I want them to go through it, but I don't want to go through it myself. I'm cool.
Yeah, this corn is so good.
It's so juicy, right? It's
so sweet.
It's so juicy, and I ain't even put no butter in the pot when I made it.
Oh yeah, Ashley made this. Yo, you gotta make us that them ribs again.
So good, bro. Yeah. Y'all falling off the bowl.
Yo, banana pudding.
So good.
My God. Put her foot in that shit. Feet. Feet.
Feet. Yo.
Alright, but being at this our first video, we don't really know. Like, we would like for y'all to be engaged with us. Like, DM us.
Give us topics. Give us topics. We can talk about anything. Y'all can ask us what we think about certain stuff. And we'll talk about it.
But everything positive. So don't try to DM us no negative stuff to talk about. We're not on that type of time. So, motivational stuff, positive. Just positive energy, positive vibes.
Positive pranks, everything. All that. We doing pranks. I'm gonna start as soon as possible. So y'all hoes. Y'all beeps. Y'all beeps. Better watch out. I'm gonna get y'all good. Akilah, I'm gonna have you crying. You sensitive. You're gonna be crying.
Don't do that. I'm gonna quit, y'all.
I'm gonna quit. Yeah, I'm gonna be like, we're not doing pranks no more. That's it. Pranks is over.
Why the fuck would you do that?
We're gonna have to beep all that whole prank. We're gonna have to beep it.
Well, I can see how it's about to go. Y'all bitches slow.
I ain't a good liar though, so hopefully I get it off. Cause I'll probably start twitching and choking.
If you was gonna be like, Ashley, you need to come get me because the raccoon ran in my house and
right.
I fainted at the same time. Mm-hmm. How you fainted at Gila? You on the phone with me?
Yep. So did I.
I'm gonna be the best pranker. These bitches sleeping on me. I mean, these deep breaths.
Sleeping on me. Not you hit a note. The fuck?
Because bitches is a long word.
What? Yo.
Oh my god.
No, because you gonna say it and then you gonna curse in the same sentence. Beep. That's why she laughing too.
Makes sense.
So
Oh my god.
Anyway, y'all should follow us on Instagram. Y'all can follow my Instagram only. My Instagram is A_S_H_L_Y_ It's Ashley with no E and it's all underscores in the middle. Yeah, that. Yeah,
they're my still eating these eggs, bro.
You're not gonna give them your Instagram?
I don't do an Instagram like that.
My Instagram is _ Akila, 4 H's.
That's it? You don't got no number?
No. What the hell?
I thought you did.
I don't need a number for it.
I just thought you did.
What you thought the number was?
I thought it was like 3 or something.
No. You be mad. If I'm gonna choke on phone. Bro, you keep pressing your phone.
I don't know why this phone open.
Your phone gonna lock.
And Siri gonna start talking.
You better go get it.
Take that can out. We're not giving no free promotions. Take that can out. We're not giving no free promotions.
We
ain't even got no
thirsty.
They said the other way, but they can't see the word. They gotta pay us for our promotions.
Girl, we only got what?
So what?
Get this video to how much likes?
Get this video to 50 likes. Cause we could do that.
Yeah, that's not bad.
This video to 50 likes. So,
how much comments?
For 50 likes and 10 comments, so y'all could see Becky run down the street naked. Right. 50 likes, 10 comments. She got the fatty.
No. Oh, they want the advertiser right now.
Yeah, I'm gonna sue you.
They're gonna be like, where the fuck the video up? Wait, my bad. Bobby, we're not supposed to be talking about streaking.
We could say that. Anyway, y'all. We took video. So that means, like, what we gonna do?
Running down the street. No, down this fucking boulevard. What we gonna do? With no damn clothes on, bitch.
So don't put my location on YouTube.
She don't live on the boulevard.
No, they
definitely know that
you are.
You
know? Oh my god. No, I live in
Willow Park. Y'all be tripping. Yo, I'm eating all the corn, so y'all ain't gonna have no corn. Oh, y'all got one right now.
I'm gonna eat some crab legs because them gonna be gone.
Yeah, because you cheering them up, girl. Mm-hmm.
Yeah, so you talking about some eating on the corn. I don't care, have them. But what are we gonna do if we get 50 likes and 10 comments? What are we gonna do?
Post another video.
Yeah, but what kind?
We can't give gifts and stuff yet.
No.
No, not I'm saying.
What kind of video are we gonna post?
Oh, I told them, like, DM us. You give me, like, let us know. Be active.
But no, we can do something crazy.
Bye, y'all.
Okay. We're going to egg our boss's car.
Oh, bitch, I ain't doing that.
And you just told on yourself.
Yep.
I ain't helping her, y'all.
Job
now.
I don't
even
that was
Ashley.
Yep.
Yo, nah, we gotta do something cool. We gotta do a different video. We're gonna do a prank.
Yo, this is a little
okay.
Spicy.
So, do
I see you put pepper?
Mm-mm. Obey.
Nah.
Facts.
You put something else.
Obey.
Man, my tongue a little.
You can't take the spice. It's just a little obey hole. Don't worry, you don't gotta crack that out. But, okay, we're gonna do a prank. But y'all not gonna know who's the prank gonna be done on yet. Two of us are gonna team up on one of us. Mm. And we gonna prank them.
If I start feeling left out, then I know what's going on.
We're not gonna do that. We're not gonna even give no hint. Yeah, so 50 likes and 10 comments, and we gonna do a prank on one of us. So we gonna know. Y'all gonna know when we post it.
I'm gonna get
who's doing the prank and who's getting it. So,
and it's not gonna be together all the time. Like sometimes one of us might just
get be it. By herself.
Yeah.
But this was nice. I hope you guys enjoyed our first video.
Oh, we did a lot of cursing.
You're gonna edit it
out.
We're
not cursing. I'm gonna curse again.
Why do you sound just like him though?
Okay, guys, it was nice talking to y'all. See y'all later.
That's crazy.
Press the button, Kitty.